A young kangaroo is expected to make a full recovery after a shocking arrow attack, and a warning these following pictures are confronting. The young male eastern grey kangaroo was found yesterday with a metre-long arrow through its head. Wildlife Victoria volunteers captured the roo and took it to the Melbourne Zoo, where the arrow was extracted. Despite the nasty wound, the kangaroo escaped serious injury. A $10,000 reward has been offered to anyone with any information that leads to a prosecution.